greet your contestants for the Connections Newcomer of the Year. Let's hear it for them. Hey. Yeah. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please meet and greet contestant number one. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you out there tonight? Good. My name is Tasmania. I am your contestant number one. I'm not going to get up here and tell you all these rhymes, riddles, or whatever you want to hear. I know these girls back here got all this stuff prepared, but I'm going to be myself, okay? Okay, is that okay with y'all? Okay. My name is Tasmania. I am your contestant number one. Thank you. Thank you, Tasmania. Let's hear it for contestant number one. Now let's meet and greet contestant number two.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your contestant number two, Fantasia. Tonight, I will leave you with only one thought. I don't come with a rhyme or anything like that. That's only because tonight I am here to be seen, not heard.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, this is Fantasia. Now let's meet and greet contestant number three.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished panel of judges. I am your contestant, as RuPaul once said, Sashay Shante. At this time, I would like to thank all of my sponsors, all my friends, family, and co-workers at Walmart in Clarksville, Heirloom Bridal, and the one person that means so much, you wouldn't get this unless it was for her, Miss Chelsea Nicole Stevens. At this time, I would like to leave you with this one thought. You've heard the old saying, it ain't over till the fat lady sings, but when this fat lady sings, you'll then know it's over.
Oh my God!
At this time, let's meet and greet contestant number four. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. I am contestant number four, Miss Tiffany Storm. Thank you. I would like to thank a couple of people this evening. My sponsor this evening, Mr. Glenn Robinson, and a host of many friends. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, for your consideration, I am contestant number four, Ms. Tiffany Storm. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for contestant number four, Tiffany Storm. And now, ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, contestant number five.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and my most distinguished panel of judges. For your listening pleasure, your consideration, and your approval, I am none other than your contestant number five, Bijan St. James. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I am currently and proudly sponsored tonight by Ajay Monstar, DMJ Productions, Hair and Nails by Tori, House of Friends Silk, House of LaBeija, Dwayne Clark, and Michael King, just to name a few. Judges, you think you heard the rest. But now it's time to prepare yourself for the best. My name is Bijan St. James, you see. I've been as far even to Grace TV. I'm known from coast to coast as simply being the T. Oh, that's why those girls strive to be like me. They say this package that three things that you're looking for that I obtain. Style, grace, and beauty, you see. All of three simply represents me. The girls backstage has warned me since entering Miss Connections Newcomer, this means war. Will allow me to entertain you and completely forget about their scores. Signing off, yours truly, Bijan.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number five, this is Bijan.
All right, girl.
Give it up for all five contestants. These are your newcomer entertainer of the year contestants for 1996. Oh, work it, girl. We are ready to kick off the pageant season with the Connections' own newcomer of the year. Oh, y'all, please bear with me. I was out of town last night. I worked in Indianapolis. They got me a little filthy up there, and I'm a little hungover, so I just need to get a little cocktail in me and get it going. Paging Mr. Cocktail.
We'll do a little toast for you before we get things started.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Syimone.
Yeah. Yeah.